A state senator from Cincinnati has introduced a bill in the Ohio legislature to ban the manufacture, sale, and possession of a gun accessory called a bump stock. That's what was used by a gunman to kill 58 people during a mass shooting in Las Vegas. State Senator Cecil Thomas says the bill he introduced Friday would amend state gun control statutes and make possession of bump stocks a fourth degree felony.